blame. Their world is an exegetic, hermeneutic bedlam, a madhouse. They interpret everything, even the most innocuous, inadvertent, innocent comment, good morning, as designed to provoke and humiliate them somehow. What do you think? I don't know it's morning? You think I need you to tell me it's a morning? And who are you to decide that it's going to be good? Are you God? Or do you want to control me and dictate to me that I should feel good, etc.? This kind of narcissist. So